is worship. Potential answers?
Doing cartwheels.
Speaking life over someone. Swimming or running or playing the trumpet.
Working out. Oh yeah.
I think it's a lifestyle where you're living in awe of and enamored by who God is, what he's done, what he's doing, and what he will do.
God has given us breath, and I believe that worship is a way that we give our breath back to God.
It's changing my life.
It's okay that it's not more complicated than that, because that's the beauty of the gospel, is that it's just about love. And I think worship is, well, it's a lifestyle. It's praising him in every breath.
She says that I love you. She says that I love you. She says that I love you every day. Oh, Father, I'm a young man.